Hi, this is DJ Illusion.
I want y'all to know why y'all really in here.
Tell them, JD.
Tonight I'm starting this party with my man DJ Nabs. And we gonna set this bitch off a little something like this.
My name is DJ Nabs. Some people call me Nabisco. Some say in the lab with DJ Nabs. Some just say Nabs. But that's me, originally from Durham, North Carolina, but moved to Atlanta in the late 80s and got my first professional break with Kris. Kross.
And like you know it, don't be claiming that it's mental.
You know, in the 80s, I was influenced like everyone else was with hip-hop, you know, breaking, the movie came out. And so, you know, I couldn't break dance, tried to rap, none of those worked, definitely didn't do graffiti, but DJing, something about it connected, so I was in the 10th grade and I decided that hip-hop was something I was going to do. So I experienced hip-hop live for the first time at a roller skating rink. I remember how I got my first set of turntables. First of all, I got one turntable. My father bought it for me at a pawn shop. And so I learned how to scratch.
The champ is here!
I had a mixer, one turntable. I did not have another turntable, so I didn't really know how to mix first. I learned how to scratch first. Which to this day is kind of my signature thing.
It is time to play.
Eventually, I made my way to North Carolina State's radio station, WKNC, with a guy named Waxmaster Tory. He had a show on that station. And I was competitive, and I was trying to out-scratch any DJ around me. And Waxmaster Tory recognized it, and he put me on the radio first.
We are rare. M-City World.
My mom was incredible because, listen, when I was a kid, you didn't really know hip-hop was going to be a career, but she supported me. And my dad was too. He was just, you know, he's a different type of support. Here's the turntable. I started making a little bit of money in high school and actually helping my mother, so she just left me alone in my room to practice. So she didn't know I was going to be Kris Kross, the DJ, and be on Michael Jackson tour and be on Soul Train and Arsenio Hall, all those things that were big back in the day.
My God.
The one and only Nabisco Disco.
And when the groove is dead and gone. Yeah.
What was it like watching the King of Pop get busy in Europe?
I love the fact that when Michael would start dancing and he'd get caught up in the moment and he'd stop singing, that I didn't hear no vocal. I said, dude,
there they come, yo. Damn.
I love extended mixes.
DJ Illusion in the mix.
I never looked at DJing as anything other than an art.
Come on, you know the word, ATL. Say what?
As you hear it, pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
volume, pump up the volume, dance, dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it goes. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance.
You got it!
Dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reach your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. 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 For those that can dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul. When I finish.
Music for the soul.
You're inside the lab, DJ Nabs, Jimmy, baby. Say what? Come on. Old school 98, baby.
You got soul.
Hey.
DJ Nabs.
If you think you wouldn't be in here,
this man will make your bladder splatter.
I know you got soul.
DJ Nabs.
If you think you wouldn't be in here,
this man will make your liver quiver.
DJ Nabs.
If you think you wouldn't shake that thing,
this man will free.
Hit me with the beat. Hey, cause it makes me sing.
Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
I know you got soul. Hey, if you think you wouldn't be in here, I know you got the feeling. The way you move over there. I know you got soul. If you didn't, the music wouldn't move you. I know you got the feeling. Hey, if you didn't, the beat wouldn't move you.
DJ Illusion.
Don't let nobody stop you from having yourself a bone.
Two young brothers, Kris Smith and Kris Kelly.
Yeah.
What was it like DJing with them when you first met them? And did you think that they were going to go on to be a global phenomenon at the time?
Well, what happened was they became a phenomenon before I actually got with them. That's how fast it happened.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them?
I had met Kris and Kris, I think, one time at the Coca-Cola Awards. Their album was already done. They were going to put out a song called Boys in the Hood. It ended up being Jump. Kris Kross was supposed to open for a band called Joe Public. The record blew up so big that they went from opening for Joe Public to Michael Jackson asking them to come to Europe for the Dangerous Tour. That's when they decided they needed a DJ. Then they came and got me. So I didn't know Kris. They were kids. So we went to rehearsal. I ain't know him. We got to work. We got on tour. And that's how we got to know each other. And Kris Kelly and I really, really became really close all the way up in his whole life.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
DJ Illusion in the mix.
Kris Kross.
Gotcha. Open, scoping out the track. It's no other than the sounds of the dead and Mac. Still slacking, back patching up my turf. Cause after me was a factor, real words after worse. Stomping, jumping,
wannabes. Better, but however, there's only one MAC. Me and I live for the big picture. Ways of getting richer, Mr. Quick to hit your sister.
I'm ballin' in the Green County on chrome. I slip brothers in the deck on my cellular phone.
I'm just lounging, leather sound all around, and a dip on the other end. Won't no put me down there.
No hesitation, I hops to it. See, it ain't easy being a Mac, but somebody gotta do it. True, it's usually not represented right, but I'm the MACDADDY, and tonight's tonight. Please, my whole crew makes G's. Tonight's the night, baby, so blow up on me.
Tonight's the night,
please, my whole crew makes G's. Tonight's the night, baby, so blow up on me.
Tonight's the night I call up all the girls I used to go to school with, fool with, and let them all know that my mom's is gone, and it'll be tomorrow before she comes back home.
Ding dong, it's on, say no more. I'm with a truck full of women, so just open the door, cause yo,
we came here to party.
Get it crunk, get drunk, and leave your house with somebody.
True that, so homies don't bring your main missus, cause it's
real deal mackin' when it comes to the Christmas.
And this could be your very last time seeing no one. Look at me, and you better believe that I'll be being.
So come alone or don't come at all, cause it's real big dippin' at this player's ball.
True, it's usually not represented right, but with me, it's all to the G.
Yeah, party people.
The good news is that beat drop, I'm good.
Yeah. Like to do this party.
We like to party. We like to party. What's up, Kris? Let's do this.
And join the other team, love to sweat my rings. Say they ain't real, say they made of steel. What's the real deal? Is it that you're jealous? Scared to tell us like Mike in a holy field fight? I know you dream all night, wanting to be me. M-A-C with N-A-B, that spells money. Come on, honey, stop acting funny, and give me a little bit of that Poom 99. You're on the strength, cause you know I keep money in the bank. Women in the stable, and plenty of dank. Lounge at the crib, show you how a true king live. We can go gambling, or suntanning. Or let my property state, don't play your hate, cause I'm doing things with her. You wish you would've did with her. Got it in the six, giving good head. Stopped at the Waffle House to get some bacon and bread. What we like to do, what we like to do, and all we like to do
if
is
you
party.
In the lab, come on, if the women, they party. Come on, it don't stop, we in the lab. It don't stop, come on, we in the lab. It don't stop. Matter of fact, I got some mess for you. Here we go.
DJ Illusion.
Welcome to Atlanta where the players play.
The legend himself, certified legend, DJ Nabs.
I'm officially certified if I'm here.
Really?
What? Listen.
DJ Nabs is actually short for DJ Nabisco in right. The disco.
I don't know what's going on. Later when I got my break with Kris Kross on the Michael Jackson Dangerous Tour, I wore my pants backwards. I had my hat backwards. I didn't have braids like Kris and Kris. I was taller than they were. The good news is...
DJ Nabs laid scratches on 7 of the 12 tracks on the Bomb album, and the self-titled DJ Nabs Break is one of the last DJ interludes featured on a hip-hop album.
Oh my God.
DJ still overlooked, so you gotta really, really work hard to be recognized. And especially now with people that are claiming to be DJs when they're just jukeboxes. You know, they're just, here's a laptop, they have records. You know, we're dealing with that. We're dealing with the celebrity, getting high profile gigs and endorsements. So it's still a challenge.
A real DJ is one who can motivate a crowd. A real DJ is one who can tell a story with the music that he's playing. A real DJ is one who understands what the art and the craft of loving music is. A real DJ loves music. A real DJ doesn't do it just because there's some paper involved. A real DJ does it because he loves music.
What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back.
And happy I'm still here to be able to contribute in this digital era. So I'm part of analog, I'm part of digital. You know, so you can't buy my experience. I think about my legacy all the time. I'm happy with my work, my body of work.
Ladies and gentlemen,
DJ Nabs.
Shout out to the legend DJ Nabs.
Thank you for having me.
DJ Illusion.